Tavares works the corner, got help from Marner. Checked by Paggio. Now Tavares kicks it back, and Mark Giordano fires right on. Save off the pads of Sorkin. Here's Pontus Holmberg for Engvall and Yarncroke. Third line for the Leafs are out. Hall plays it right on goal. Justin Hall led the Leafs in ice time on. Mitch Marner on it again. And it's Justin Hall moving up on his backhanded front. Kerfoot a redirect. Tavares a chance and it doesn't go.
Thing about the third line goal last game. A third line shift by the Holmberg line.
And the Leafs changing again and those legs getting a little more rubbery for the New York Islanders. There's the high tip off the stick of Tavares, and Sorokin holds on.
D trapped, and that allowed the Tavares line to come out and get three really good chances. There's the last one.
Matthews with the follow-up lost his footing, and TC Cizikas will flip it out. Quickly back in. Leafs had some early pace off the post. Nylander comes close again.
The confidence for William Nylander right now. A five-game scoring streak. The puck's going in for him.
Ahead. Bailey up and the Islanders run. Here's Paggio going to the net and the first shot on Sjogren with Beauvillier on the doorstep. Has made over 30 saves in each of his last three games. Here comes Aston Reese as Dobson had trouble with it at the line. Morgan checked on the play and Aho sends it ahead to Barzal. Here's Barzal curling in the Leaf zone and handing it off. Aho takes a lap and now a shot scored. Tipped in front. Looks like Anders Lee. And the Islanders have the icebreaker tonight.
The turnover down low. Good job by Aho starting it. But right there, it's basically a one-on-three right now. But Barzal turns, he waits. He opens up the lane. Now you've got a little cycle down low. And you can see Dobson wants that puck. Here's the shot and right off of David Camp. The captain Lee goes to Dobson, says, no, it wasn't me. And Dobson's just getting it towards Winnett. And
as a blue line have combined for five. Here comes Marner sliding it through Kerfoot. And Sorokin got a piece of that.
14 games since he's been able to put one in the back of the net. Nice little delay by Giordano. How about this little saucer pass and just the backhand up and all, almost off the mask it looked like. Yeah, right between the eyes there. He's handled it pretty well. Chris, this is a team that nobody really knew how they were going to make out. Last year was such an oddity for them with all the road trips and the bad start that they had.
And now out comes Mayfield. Here's Mayfield barging in the backhand. And Sjogren with a stop on the rebound as well. Regroup at center and get the extra attacker on.
When you have extended shift like this, over a minute and a half for this five Islander players, causes the power play.
It's Matthews across and a one-timer for Nylander. Stopped by Sorokin, who's looked sharp tonight.
It wasn't Barzal, it was Romanov who ended up getting the penalty. And how about this save? Sorokin read that.
But the Leafs go to work on the power play. Their third two power play goal game of the year on Saturday. Scores! It's John Tavares in game 300 against his old team. And the Leafs in rapid fire. Another quick power play goal.
In the first two power plays against Buffalo. Here you got 8 seconds. A one face off. And how about this quick movement? The triangle offense there just worked to perfection. Sorokin's deep in his net, unable to make the play. A little too over-aggressive by Pollock there, and that opens up the lane for Tavares. A little point to Nylander. Marner keeps his streak alive.
A little curl inside the line, gets it across. Romanov shot, and no deflection in front. Picked up by Barzal in front, and a toe stop by Sjogren. Main ball. Moves to the middle, great pass, Morgan Riley in front, what a stop! Yarncroke robbed, Sorokin down, and he'll cover up. And the Leafs can't believe they didn't take the lead.
Good puck control, but it's Morgan Riley coming down the side, and he just delays for a split second.
Now the Leafs get a pair of defensemen back on the ice. It'll come across for Liljegren. A shot blocked by Cizikas, takes another, scores! Well, was it Liljegren? for Austin Matthews. And it is an even strength goal for Matthews, his ninth of the year.
You finally get it back in the zone. Marner makes a change. Now you've got two defenders out there. And another great example of just patience and holding on. There's Matthews coming through the middle as he points back. Great position right through the legs of Pellick and into the back of the net.
Been so good in the third period, but then gave up two and an empty netter in a loss against Dallas. And they're trying to even the road trip at 500 before heading home, and the Leafs have six the next seven. Jaren Croak looking to work away from Pellick. It's Morgan Riley back in, and it's up on top of the net. O'Reilly comes close to his first of the year.
Coming down, he shows great patience to the backhand, gets deflected. Off the shoulder, off the glove, off the crossbar, down somehow. That hit the shoulder of Sorokin. And
NHL all-time lead of Dustin Brown. Matt Martin's got five more tonight, and he's third all-time. But they're thinking about a tying goal here. Martin a chance.
From that line in the offensive zone, kind of spurs the bench a little bit, gives them a little bit of energy.
Aho sends it in. Morgan Riley right back out, doesn't miss a shift. Chance in front. Parisi right on. And Shawgren has the answer. Down low it goes to Marner. Tavares trying to make himself available. Nylander gets it back, fires right on. Rebound, big stop. Sorokin on the rebound. Off Mitch Marner.
Best chance of the power play right here. A rolling puck that creates a rebound. Marner on the doorstep.
He turns away. Yarncroak just missed. Oh, he let that one fly. And almost the dagger provided by Cali Yarncroak. Calvert gives it away. Bailey scores. And an answer by the Islanders after the Leafs came close.
Now, Shalgren. Just an errant pass that Jordy Benn was expecting it in the corner. Bailey, who missed that opportunity, knocking it down earlier, took an extra second, got control of it up and over the glove. And, man, what a heartbreaker there, as you thought maybe the game was going to be a 3-1 game at one end, and instead you're back.
Now Lee's doing the same thing as he does want it. Crowd doesn't like it.
The Leafs kill a clock to preserve a point.
Interesting on the other side, it's not Barzal here. It's a more defensive-minded Pageau going up against the Matthews combo.
And Adam Pellick as well, but Matthews does a good job to get possession. Looked like he was... They gave it away, and it's Barzal in with Pageau! And Shawgren bails him out.
He's just delaying and waiting and wants to throw it back. Instead, fans on it, and I thought... Matthew Barzal gave it away quickly. He's typically the good passer.
Anthony Beaudoillier's on the ice. Brock Nelson checks back in, and away he goes. Nelson over the line. Beaudoillier scores! Anthony Beaudoillier in overtime! It's a comeback win for the Islanders.
Leafs, they lose possession. Little hesitation here. Long pass. It's 2-on-2 at this point, but the crisscross opens the lane for a split second. The stick by Hull a little bit late, and the quick release by Beauvillier beats Shawgren to the glove side.
First and 11 for Beauvillier, a game winner that snaps a two-game losing streak. 12th win of the year for the New York Islanders.